There is one template in Canva that I believe is indispensable to help you grow your business. Sheryl Plouffe, your video strategist, and in this video, I'm gonna share with you what that template is and how I'm using it. In this video, how to monetize your expertise with only 5 resources, I mentioned the importance of Canva. So be sure to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell. You know what to do. New videos come out every Thursday. So we're gonna go over to my computer. Let me share with you what the Canva template is that you must be using in your business and how it can benefit you. I'm also gonna share how I'm using it. The most underrated Canva template for business, in my opinion, is the mind map. So I'm going to bring this up on Canva and I'll show you how when you just type mind map, you'll be brought to a mind map template. Here's why I think this is so powerful for business, because it is going to help you improve your productivity. It will ignite your creativity. It will bring more clarity to what you're doing overall. It makes complex issues easier to understand. In fact, I want to make reference to this article from Chuck Frey, and he talks in this particular article, and I will link to it below in the description, of all the benefits of mind mapping, including some of the ones I've just mentioned. So it is backed by scientific research in that sense. But what I love about mind mapping is that, at least for me, speaking personally for me, when I've used mind mapping to help me visualize, kind of create an illustration or a diagram around what I do, it just brings more clarity. I think it's particularly powerful, and I'll just bring up an example here of any mind map. There are a variety of different templates, as you can see here on Canva, that you can customize with different colors. If you want to choose your own brand color, for me it's purple, whatever that looks like for you, you can go ahead and do that. But what I love about this is that from a strategic planning perspective, from a project management perspective in your business, this helps to bring clarity much, much faster. So let me just go through and just show you a brief example. I'm just using this template as an example. If you wanted to use a template, obviously you can customize the colors, but let's just go in here and, you know, call this whatever you wish, right? It could be, you know, I'll just use my own niche as an example. You know, it could be my video marketing strategy, whatever that looks like. Now, here's what's interesting. If I were to go back, let's go back to mind map. You don't have to necessarily use a template. So let's just go back home and I'll create another design and I'll show you what's really interesting from the perspective of using a mind map for, let's say, social media would be a really good example. You know, you don't necessarily have to even use the template. And what I've done, and I'll share my own mind map with you. So look for the link in the description. I'll actually share with you what my mind map is. And here's how I actually created it from scratch. I went to Elements, and then I went in here and I looked up Facebook. And then I can just bring in the Facebook icon. I can place that wherever I want. Pick any number of different social media icons, the Twitter icon, for example. So what I did was I went through and I thought, okay, YouTube is my core platform. So let's say I bring in YouTube here, but YouTube is the main, my core platform. So I make that bigger. I put that in the center of my mind map because everything stems from my core platform. And like I said, you can download my mind map in the description. Just go and find the link and you can actually see my own mind map. But what you'll do here is pick any number of different social media platforms that you want, and then you can start to move these around. On my strategy, you'll even see where I talk about email. So if you look here, you can even find an email icon. So you can move these and manipulate them around. Mine is a little bit more, has more elements on it than this. I have arrows and I've added some text to it. But what this does is it helps you to visualize what the strategy is, that at a glance, you can really make complex things simple. I love how David Fagan, who is a friend and mentor of mine, says that, you know, that's really the key, is making complex
things simple. Chuck Frey, whose article I just mentioned in his 2017 survey, says that the most people talk about how by using mind maps, they have an improved understanding of complex issues in their business. And that's why I think it's such an underrated template in Canva. When we think about all of the other different templates that are available to us, but we don't really, I think about mind map as much. And I think it's a powerful tool that you can use in your business.
So use it. The mind map Canva template is, in my view, indispensable to help you bring clarity to your overall content strategy. If you need help with this, please comment below. I'm happy to bat around some ideas for you. And be sure to watch these other Canva-related videos right here on this channel. Hit the bell. New videos come out every Thursday. And of course, subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.